Welcome, Harry Potter, to the Spongify Challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star, which can be found several floors above us. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you will find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all of them. Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you. Spongify carpets are hidden throughout Hogwarts. You can cast Spongify on them, and they will propel you to a higher area when you jump on them. Look for this symbol on the ground to find hidden Spongify pads.
Flipendo!
Imps are vicious little creatures. Like gnomes, you use Flipendo to knock them back. Then you can pick them up and throw them into a hole to get rid of them.
Flipendo! Rictusembra. Spongify. Flipendo.
Spongify! Rictusembra!
Well done, Harry! You've completed my Spongify challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.